Ladies and gentlemen, Alex and Ben, on behalf of my wife, Nettie, myself, and Pete's parents, Andy and Sylvia, I would like to start by giving a warm welcome to all the relatives and friends who have joined us today to celebrate Emma and Pete's wedding. We really appreciate the effort you've made to be here. We know some of you have come from faraway places, from the States, Italy, Spain, Portugal, Switzerland, and even locations north of Manchester. I would also like to take this opportunity to thank Andy and Sylvia for their generosity, which has helped to make this day so special and enjoyable.
I just want to say to my wife, Emma, you look so gorgeous today, and by saying I do, you've made me the happiest man boy alive. You've put so much time and effort into planning our wedding, and it's all been worth it. Everything looks amazing. Nettie and Mike, my new in-laws, have made me feel so welcome. I know that Emma can't thank you enough for all the help and support you've given her throughout her life, pretty much daily. And we both appreciate and support the generosity you've given us as a couple. I promise to look after her, after your daughter, and cherish her as you do. Mum and Dad, not only have you given me oodles of love and support, they've also instilled in me a focus on fun and friendship, which I know will stand Emma and I in good stead. Work good, play hard, and enjoy life. Since the end of last year, they're both back fighting fit, socialising, holidaying regularly, and enjoying life to the max. So let's not feel too sorry for them.
And I can't sweep you off of your feet. Will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheek? Darling, I will be loving you till we're 70. And baby, my heart could still fall less hard at 23. And I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe just the touch of a hand. Well, me, I fall. Honey, now take me into your loving arms. Kiss me under the light of a thousand stars. Place your head on my beating heart. I'm thinking now. My hair's all but gone and my memory fades, and the crowds don't remember my name. When my hands don't play the strings the same way, I know you will still love me the same. 'Cause honey, your soul could never grow.
I can. How long will I need you? As long as the seasons need to follow their plan. How long will I be with you? As long as the sea is bound to worship on the sand. How long will I want you? As long as you want me to, and longer by far. How long will I hold you? As long as your father told you, as long as you can. How long will I give to you? As long as I live through you. However long you say. How long will I love you? As long as stars are above you. Longer if I may. How long will I love you? As long as stars are above you.
My lips are thin. Who's home?